Alright, what's good, vlog? I think I'm gonna keep doing the intros like this because, I don't know, I think I just like doing them a little bit better because I feel like it adds more context to the clips. But either y'all can skip this part or just get straight to the vlog. But I'm gonna do my part and get straight to the video. Alright, so in this video, I just kind of like threw some clips in from the week before I went to the Suicide Boys concert. I went to, it's just like Guts getting a tattoo and shit. I was gonna make that, like make a whole other vlog during that week, but, those are the only clips I caught, so I'm just gonna put those in the beginning. But yeah, just be sure to like, subscribe, all that, stream new music. I got a lot of shit coming. A lot of new videos on the way, a lot of music videos on the way. Big plans for the future, so yeah. I've been doing more shows and shit, still in school, just grinding, me and everyone just grinding. But yeah, be sure to follow all the social medias, my Insta, grab fucking, I don't know, follow my TikTok if y'all find that. So as I said before, be sure to like, subscribe, share new music, follow the Instagram, social medias, all that, and yeah, hope y'all enjoy.
I'm so sick of y'all, man, I'm losing hope. When it's down, y'all can never go. Off the top, man, my blade, I kept it close. Rolling butt up, then I smoke. Angel Rogan, I'm not woke.
Alright, late intro, but these dudes, Ghost and...
Guts is gonna get a tattoo.
I'm gonna get a tattoo.
It's not I don't know. He's contemplating. But this fool's gonna get one.
I'm gonna get one. I'm gonna get. Put it up on the screen, Jay. Edit this.
Alright.
SCP-173. SCP-173 is one of the most deadly SCP. Item number 173. Put it up on the screen, Jay. 173. Object class Euclid. Special containment procedures. SCP-173 is to be kept in a locked container at all times.
These boys, he's getting a quote real quick for his. Aiden's like, he's like in purgatory right now. I'm just gonna leave him alone. They got a lot of this cool stuff though. Mighty Mouse.
It's not like Joji if he like, what more I'm trying to do.
Why am I always gonna be hating on music everywhere we goddamn go?
I'm
just kidding. This is pretty cool. Oh, Aiden, what about this one? This one would be.
You know what? I can finally get my dick tested.
Aiden, this one. Yeah, this.
No. What I'm gonna do is, on the tip of mine, I'm gonna like have it all red and then white polka dots so I can call my dick the Mushroom Kingdom.
Alright, boom. This is the casting couch between Aiden and Guts. They're about to set each other off. They're about to fuck each other.
You're crazy, man. I feel like LeBron James right now.
LeBron James.
So you gotta find a picture of like some basketball player. Tell me I don't look like Kobe Bryant.
All right, guys, this is me and Aiden's segment of the video, our side quest moment, because we can't be in the back with Guts while he's getting his tattoo. No guests are allowed in the back.
Yeah,
so we're gonna.
People are getting butt tattoos back there.
So we're gonna bull around downtown. Oh, shit.
My locks are down. My golden locks feel like Prince Charming in this bitch.
What is that? Oh, 3 a.m. shit. I'm just kidding.
Like, you know someone got messed up.
San Antonio, what the fuck? San Antonio! Thank you. So this side over here belongs to my bass player, the Rake. Rake side, make some fucking noise! This side over here belongs to DJ Parvo. Parvo side, make some fucking noise! The Rake side, I want you to put a middle finger up and say, fuck this shit! DJ Parvo side, put a middle finger up and say, fuck that side!
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 Thank you. deal, but I just give a piece of my cup, wait, what? What with all this racket, what the fuck with all this fuss?
Wait, what?
Maybe unapproachable, but still in bomb rush.
Hey, hey, hey!
Oh my, suicide for that guy.
You ain't
die! For that guy who wanna die, what's your sign?
Fuck off!
She and my personality borderline. She tried to stand me up, but I bit her down and met her spine.
Pop, pop, oh no, begging a mess, my every the best, like a flash, like when the color of the glow.
give me some more. Loud.
Sorry this took so long to get out. Just trying to edit a bunch of videos while I record this one, so yeah. But anyways, thank y'all for watching. It was a really dope video in my opinion. I had a lot of fun being there and shit. Yeah, it was a cool experience, cool everything. Yeah, I look forward to going back next year or some shit. For people who stuck around to the end, subscribe, like, all that streaming music. Yeah, thank you for sticking to the end. Thanks for watching. See y'all later.